Hi guys and welcome on GSMABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to change the notification sound for SMS messages on Samsung Galaxy S24 series. So here is my S24 Ultra, and to change the notification sound for SMS messages, first you need to go to settings and here go down and tap on notifications. Here tap on advanced settings, go down again, and we have here manage notification categories for each app. You need to enable this feature. Now I will exit, and first I will go to this messages app. This one is from Google. Tap to go inside, and here tap on this icon. Now tap on messages settings, and here tap on notifications. Now go down, and here we have notifications categories. Tap to go inside, and here tap on incoming messages. Okay, and here we have sound. Tap to go inside, and now the default notification sound for SMS messages is space line. And if you want to change it, just select your favorite one from this list. I will choose the first one, and now just tap back, and as you can see, now the new notification sound for messages is here. Now you can exit, and now if you use the other messages app, because this one is from Google and we have a second one from Samsung, here there is, just tap to go inside. And first you need to make the new messages app as the default messages app. Just tap here, continue with Samsung messages, select the second one, and now just tap set as default. And here to change the notification sound, just tap on these three dots. Now tap on settings, here tap on notifications, go down, tap on notifications categories. And here we have new messages from SIM 1 and from SIM 2. I have just the SIM 1 inside the phone, and I will tap here, and now here tap on sound. As you can see, now the default notification sound is space line. Also you can choose the favorite one from here. I will choose the first one. And now just tap back, and as you can see here, I have the new notification sound for messages, and go back again. Also, you can change the sound for messages from SIM 2 if you want, but I will don't do this now. And then just exit, and that's all. So I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.